suddenly she might have felt when she came out, when she looked at the order, Svetlana Korkina making her way out of the arena. Small dramatic departure at the end of a fantastic career. Terrine Humphrey now knows that she has a real chance on this piece of apparatus. She's the last to go for the United States.
Beautiful big swinging again. Torn and off into the half turn. That was a much better Markelov than we've seen from other performers. Happy in the Stalder with full pirouette and the giant hopful into the Ginger. Big series of moves that add the difficulty level up. Good solid handstands. Very strong dismount, merest hop. She's given it of her best without any doubt at all.
I think it's a winning performance. She did it so well, so strongly. The Penick did a very difficult exercise, but she did have a couple of four minutes. From what I could see, there was very little wrong with this, Christine.
Yeah, she's got a very good line. There, that good high lift off the bar with the full turn. The Ginger, tiny bit pulled, little tiny bit bent elbowed. Very nice double straight. She holds the shape very well.
And second place for Terrine Humphrey.